scooped up, carried ahead by the Jackets. Oh, my goodness! Carson Meyer just got destroyed by Josh Manson. And here we go! Manson and Olivier said, let's rock and let's also roll. What a hit by Manson.
I'll tell you, Olivier's one tough customer. This will be a good match for Manson and Olivier.
Inside the Avalanche zone, they latch on. Manson with an uppercut. Olivier, a right cross. Manson trying to get that right arm free. They're both holding on to the arm of the other. That one missed by Olivier. Manson took a couple of shots in the back of the arm. There's a right by each of them. Spinning at the blue line. Is it over? Yeah, I guess we've had enough.
That's a good play by Josh Manson. Olivier's a fourth liner. He's built to scrap. That's a big part of what he does. Manson plays over 20 minutes a night. Can't fight. He did what he had to do. But that fight ended when it should have. Clean hit by Josh Manson. Shoulder to shoulder. But at this stage of the game, Olivier's on the ice. He's got to answer the bell. A lot of respect there between both guys. A couple of good punches. But Olivier fought that 6'8" Rempe about 2 weeks ago and cleaned his clock to give you an idea of how tough he is. And right there, McKinnon's like, yeah. Gutsy play, good job, smart fight by Manson.
Absolutely.
Coach Bednar's got his fight face on there a little bit.